There's a lot of, you know, faulty criticisms of the Bible that say the God of the Old Testament is no more, and then Jesus or the God of the New Testament is all about love. The Old Testament God is angry and mean, and the New Testament God is nice. Nope, they're the same God. He doesn't change. Or there's ideas that there's certain laws of the Old Testament we just don't pay attention to anymore, and the new ones, the nice ones, the ones about loving each other, those are the ones that we pay attention to. Nope, that's not true either. They all stand. No, we don't, you know, look at shellfish and tattoos and, you know, mixing meat and dairy together in the same way. But this is what I think is important to remember when Jesus says, "I have not come to abolish, but to fulfill." All the people thought that he was going to get rid of the old way and, you know, give a new way. He does give us a new way of love and sacrifice, but all the old laws and all the ways that God has always been still stands. He's the same God, no matter what. And I was thinking this morning about, there was a rule in our house, there was a law in our house, and it was called, "Jacob, you need to go to bed when Daddy is watching the scary show." And I was like, "What? Okay, all right, I'm going to go to bed. Daddy's watching his scary show." And the scary show was, at 9 o'clock on Friday nights, X-Files would premiere, the new episode. And I just knew, okay, I need to talk to Mom, because Daddy is watching the scary show. I can't watch that. So that was a rule growing up in our house for as long as I can remember. And then, one day, we just got talking about it, and he said, do you want to watch X-Files sometime with me? And I thought, yeah, I'd love to. So that started a whole adventure of us going through, starting at the beginning, renting the DVDs from the library, and watching through the entire series together. And so, my brother, my younger brother Joshua, he was not allowed to come in the room when Jacob and Daddy were watching the scary show. That was a law that he grew up with. And now, of course, we included him, and we started over and watched the entire series through with him, with DVDs rented from the library, and now he can watch the scary show too. The law really didn't change. Daddy didn't change. What changed was our ability to love, our ability to endure things, and our maturity. In the same way that Jesus is the closest that we get to Daddy, he's the closest we get to the Father, and the truest expression of God's love. Way back in the Old Testament, we couldn't really handle it. God had to hide his face on a mountaintop and tell people how to survive in a barbaric, pagan, tribal world. But now things have changed, we have changed, but God and the law has not. So as we look at this Lent, as we look at all the things that we are doing and all the laws we're following, the fasting, it's not to make Old Testament God happy. It's because we can handle it as children. We can handle it as beloved children of God. And every law, every command that God gives is really an expression trying to teach us how that we can be close to him and watch the scary show with him for all eternity. Amen.